Hello, Pete Kelly's Blues is a 1955 musical crime film based on the radio series of the same name. It stars Jack Webb as the title character and also features Janet Leigh, Edmund O'Brien, and Peggy Lee. It was made on a budget of $1.2 million and took in $5 million in rentals.